We are gathered here today to witness and celebrate the marriage of Paige, Rian Gordon, and Malik Balagun Donar. Out of it,
there's something deep inside my heart that tells me I'm sure it's you. No one could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you, and no one make it through. I'm sure it's you. If we could do everything over, I wouldn't try change a thing, 'cause every year just made us stronger. I'm glad we took the time to wait for God's sign. I'm sure it's you. I'm sure it's you.
As we celebrate the inception of their relationship and everything thereafter, we aim to also acknowledge the next chapter in their lives together. Paige and Malik have spent years getting acquainted and unifying the essence of their love.
I'm sure it's you. Today I'm standing here without any fear. You see, every moment led me right to you. I'll remember you were meant to be the one to set me free. And I'm sure it's you, yeah. I'm sure it's you. No one can ever change my mind.
At this moment in time, we bear witness to what their relationship has manifested. Today, they will affirm this bond formally and publicly. Paige and Malik will mark their transition as a couple, not only by celebrating the love between themselves, but by also celebrating the love between all of us, including the love of their parents, their siblings, their extended family, and closest friends. Without that love, today would be far less joyous.
In this right here, I will never leave your side. Stay tonight. I'm in West London this evening, giving me the feelings. No, I'm not leaving till I fly LA next weekend. Peru, nah, girl, I'd rather go find somewhere quiet. You glow, and I get lost here in your eyes. I'ma gain all be so, girl, you just capture my soul. I'ma gain all be so, make me wanna just take you home. Peru, para, Peru, Peru, para.
The joy that she had in her voice was just something I had never heard before, you know, from people previously. I had never heard her talk in this way. It's so funny because before we even knew who Malik was, we had manifested this man. We knew, we didn't know what he looked like, but we knew down to the character what her perfect person would be like.